I hope everything's right. Yep. Okay. I see the bloops, bloops, bloop, bloop. Scoop it about and data. Hi, I'm here, don't worry. Mentally, physically I'm here. Mentally, that's up in the air. Alright, just kind of waiting for folks to... roll in a little bit. I guess I could go over my map, make sure I'm not missing any upgrades while I wait for folks to roll in. I don't think I'm missing any upgrades right now. Still a little bit left to go on that. That is so close. So is that. Excuse me. Oh, is that? Yeah, that's the trial that I tried to do before I gave up before the game yesterday. Only the one. Well, what does that give anyway? More combo. How many do I need? Yeah, fucking all of it. Holy cow, I'm sorry. Yeah. Okay, so they recommend level 35. Leave it to me. What if I took it somebody level 34 instead? Nope. Wrong window. Haha, that's what you call professionalism. Mildly speaking. But what if I did it? And did some food to get some more experience. I should start doing this more often, actually. More experience, more fun. 16 experience. Oh, how's everybody tonight? The mission on Twitter, I'm a little... My mood will get better, probably. I'm not angry or anything. I'm just kind of bleh right now, if that makes sense. It's a long weekend. Kind of a long day at work, but now I'm ready to just kind of... Kind of just ready to vibe for a little while. Yeah, vibe for a little bit. Vibe with the game. Ow. I tried to dodge that whole time, no lie. Hello, Nodata. There we go. And I can kind of go my own way. I should be fighting everything because I have that double experience thing going on. Oh, that's not a way through. Haha. What if I paid attention though? Okay, can't go that way. Back again. No names back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess I can't get my voice that low tonight. Hold that meter for a second. Of course. That's just fun. Frickin' octo balloons. Octorocks, octo balloons. They drop octo balloons. That's my thought process. I'm taking us to it. Yep. Okay, I'm attacking nothing. There are 200 KOs on a random map. Boing. Listen, Daruk is my boy. Oh. Hold up. Okay, it's time to do it again. Goodbye. Ow. Okay, going down. There, I got the timing down finally. Only 5 minutes late. Speaking of 5 minutes late, I should probably get to the exit. Because they're probably going to expect me to beat this whatever's coming up in less than 3 minutes. especially on hard mode. I would say yes, that is exactly what they want. No spinning. I wish you could take a picture of it. Unfortunately, pictures are not a thing. Well, pictures are not a thing in base game, I should say. Better correction, pictures are not a thing. Pictures are not a thing except to Zelda, and she uses that as her special skill. Skill, ability, whatever you want to say. And roll away. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. I told you not to do it. What are you gonna do? The capture point exists, but I don't really need to capture it. Oh my god, way back here. Why am I way back here? I made the same mistake. Okay, so it's a long way to go if you goof up. Just gonna jump on them a little bit. Fine, we'll expect the process a little bit. We'll just jump. I did that flurry rush. Just keep jumping. I'm not here. Listen, I don't have to fight if I'm not there for the fight, right? There's no Stelmoblin around here. Ow. I found a new button, so I had to try it really quick. I could really use some level up, really, actually. I will say, although if anything hits me wrong, I'm gonna keel over and die. There it goes. Defeat the Stelmux. Wait, why are you dead? Alright, here we go again. Let's go to the left this time instead of to the right. I invested food in this fight. I can't really cut ties. I thought I went the right way. Did I go the wrong way twice? How did I go the wrong way twice? No, I'm not gonna get bested. Not right now, at least. Flick off. There you go, the other one. Well, that's not all doing better. Evil disembodied heads, could you please leave me alone? And one here. And another one here. Wow, they're just all over the place. Hello, my friends. Hello, hello, small Octorok children. I wish you a very good die. Okay, so this way is blocked up. That's... I would like to say I knew what I was doing the whole time, but no, I wasn't. I didn't know what I was doing the whole time. There. Now I have some special charged up. Oh, I thought I got off just in time. Isn't there more moblins around me? Yeah, there is. We're just gonna get him with raw damage at this point. There we go, got it. It's over. Oh yeah, nothing to it. Now, as much as I tend to ignore these enemies, I should probably hit them because they will give me some meter. Guess I'm not going. Oh, yep, he's blocking the way. Okay, that's nice. We're gonna do this now. Huh, that worked out really well. You know, I should actually defend more. That's probably my biggest problem with any beat 'em up is if it has defend function, I don't use it. Do you like lightning? Okay, dodging his feet somehow counts as a flurry rush. Got it. Well, I mean, he's so big, it should count as it. Okay, less than a minute to defeat the Stalnox. No problem, right? Hey, do you like fire? No? Okay, the Stalnox does not like fire. We have learned what element Stalnox does not enjoy. Oh no, I want the goodies before I leave. Thank you. There. Oh, I couldn't even go on the other. Does not like dying again. Listen, boy died multiple times. Dang, it's not overdrive. Though it does have ancient drop rate up. Oh! Did I get something for us too? Apparently I got a Korok seed along the way.
I learned a thing!
S2 is a problem. I have a feeling that was Christina Venezuela's creative input. Oh, I apologize for very few things, but that is one of them. Well, how much?
This looks quite satisfying.
We're making treat. Listen, we're making food. Because goal by the end of this night, of what I'm hoping, is there is a, I have unlocked the Major Trial of Strength combat, which is against, because I failed it multiple times before, it's against Monk Malzkashia. And I have a feeling Monk Malzkashia is a playable fighter in this game. For what reason, I don't know. But you know, there's the dead are undead. Dead need to go back to the dead. Insert gif of Monkey D. Luffy pushing a zombie back into its grave. Well, you go that way, I'll go this way. Oh, I just noticed they're black bokoblins. Oh, they're shooting arrows at me. That's minor damage. That's enough. That's enough. That's it. Oh, God. Oh, well, there goes. There goes my sword beams. Faithful to the source material to the last drop. Fruit. And now they go back. There's a moblin block in my way. Alright, let's. Hey, cool trick. What if I yeet? Okay. Not cool. You must pay for your crimes against Link Kai. Flick to get the other one targeted. Open that hexagon for half a minute. And boop. Who knows if they're like actual creatures that have feeling, thought, and cognitive anything. Everybody come in. It's time for a group photo. Okay. Impa, show me what you can do. Okay, somehow in that cluster I found my symbol. Or that one's my symbol. Okay, fair enough. Boop. I have collected the fruit. A hydromelon. Ice moblin, huh? Not here. Okay, I could be here now.
I am ready. It's
Hold that thought. Link, what are you doing? Link, what were you trying to do? Impa's actually out here accomplishing the mission. Listen, something ain't right with that Helion boy. Eh, not really a hot take. I mean, when you compare it to source material of like what Impa is constantly, that Impa is supposed to be their caretaker, or at least from Ocarina of Time standards. Impa basically, fan theory time by the way, Impa basically taught Zelda how to do Sheikah stuff and become the thing, the creature known as Sheik. So, and I realize it's a whole many, many generations and timelines, wibbly wobbly, timey wimey thing, but work with me here. Oh, hey, food. Give me food. Give me food. I need that. I need that for the not die later on. All right. Food. We found banana. Where is it? I'm going to cut its kneecaps off. I broke him. Oh! You want to fire that anytime, but no, I guess not. Hey, look, an electric bobbin. Break that hexagon a little bit more. I pushed the wrong button. Oops. I meant to hit its weak point button. Impa duck! Good job. Thank gosh there's no time limit on this one. Look at the pile of bodies! Okay, we're right at the end of the mission. I don't have much qualms about using this. There he goes. And dead. And now this forest, which was once inhabited by many moblins and bokoblins, is now a... No. Why are the Yiga here? Break that a little bit. Good. Broke you. Blade Master, where are you? Hi! I'm just here for the bananas! Your love of bananas cannot make you this dumb. Ow. No.
Wait, now.
Hey, look, more banana. So many bananas.
Respect the shield.
Suga, really? I don't think Suga was necessary, but okay. Damn it. Damn it.
Blade Master dead? Oh, there he is. Go back to Suga. Nope, I'm not here. Slash? Cool. What's that button do? Ooh, fun things. Do something funny. Nope, I'm done. Can you go, Impa, go? I could, but I didn't want to do the wordplay thing. Wordplay is fun, but not every time. Impotent, not me. Doesn't work like that, Suga. He's not dead yet. Listen, Suga eats his Wheaties. He doesn't die to that. Oh god. He does the bombs though. Haha, haha. Suga, what's the problem? Oh. You seem to be wanting to do many Sheikah things, and then you don't. Thanks. Thanks, Impa. Hold these. Ooh, level up. I'll be leaving now. Princess wants some bananas. How'd I get a... I got a frost lizard from the forest. No, that wasn't the frost lizard. Oh, what do they call those? That wasn't a high-tail lizard, because high-tail lizards are red.
Okay. Nothing new. Okay, nothing in Octopolish. Link, can I make your weapon better? Not really. Daruk, why do you have so many weapons? Why did the game decide you need more weapons? Like right now. Alright. You finally have better maracas. So let's just cannibalize the old ones. It went through better than expected. Does this shop just sell? No, they don't. Never mind. I could use this as an excuse to go get more, go find more Korok seeds. But no. Let's see, how much damage up? Or damage down can I get? No, not that. You know what? We'll go full offense. Alright. So no guarantee I do even remotely well in this fight. I have only gained one level. One level since I last tried this. Thank you for reminding me to use the rods. I probably should use the rods more. Open. Open, I'm ready to die. I'm ready to die. Gimme. Thanks for starting me off with ball. Got it. Somehow got the flurry rush in. I don't want it, you take it. I'm gonna try and cheese up this fight so bad. The game reminded me of rods, which is never a good thing to do to remind me about cheap things, because I will abuse them and then not have them later. Oh yeah, right, he gets big. Shucky shucky. I don't believe that for a minute, but okay, you can have it. I've got a minute left to defeat him with one rod use. No. Fire. I think I got him. Yeah, it took me everything. Everything. I got a boulder. It took me using everything. But I think Monk Maz Kushiya is not part of the fighter squad. I had 3 seconds left. Boat. Two-handed weapon. This game's silly. Sorry, I'm reading things now. Okay, done reading. Oh boy, I unlocked Monk Maz Kushiya to be playable. Oh no, the map is very full. The map is very full of things. So his soup power is get big. Oh. Great fairies, more hearts. Probably a good idea to give them more hearts, to be honest. More special gauge. I'm just looking around. See, well, I should do it like this. Anything else flashing? No, I just noticed this down here, though. So I've got two more side quests I can do. Three. Need to defeat a Hinox and a Lynel for that. I have a lot of diamonds. I have a lot of star fragments. Well, the Great Fairies now have the most health out of my squad, but it's necessary because they are also the biggest character in the squad. And it is not going over my head. I definitely did just throw away all. I just threw away all my diamonds and all my star fragments effectively. Let's learn how to use Monk Majk Shia. Simple. Be so old and brittle looking, yet so dangerous. That is how you use Monk Maz Kashia. Does the monk... I know the fairies appear on this mural, but does the monk appear on this mural? The great fairy, and... yeah, there he is. He's a strange lad. Interesting. He actually, I don't know if it's just the extra Bokoblins in the area, but he builds up meter pretty quick. I'm not here. Okay, I'm here now. Well, at least the game puts up a very blatant thing that says, hey, become massive. Okay, I want to target this one now. Well, you tried doing damage. Oh. Well, this is awkward. New objective, defeat the blue moblin. That's not a blue moblin. It is a blue moblin. It's when you become massive is kind of not explained very well. I guess it's when you summon the shrine. Oh. Huh. Neat. I haven't powered up his weapon at all, by the way. So, Monk's Bands of Enlightenment. Ooh, battle experience. What's this one down here do? Nothing. Interesting. Alright. I feel like the monk has the same kind of thing as Sword and Shield Link does in that. He doesn't have anything special tied to his Sheikah Slate, so because of that, he seems kind of boring. But also, I feel like he'd become super broken after a little bit of investment and better understanding of how his combos work. Yes, yes, little robot, you want me to probably fuse the monk's weapons. Well, let's do it this way. I don't know what that means, but let's get the experience one on. Then let's start. Yeah, so I want to make sure the that odd little thing is put onto his weapon. There. Now he has a halfway decent weapon. Alright, this is going to be dumb. But I'm going to go back into this first battle here, just so I can get the goo from the enemies. It's gross, I know. Get the goo from the enemies, from the choo-choos, so I can make a leveling up training camp. Make the training camp cheaper. Because we're hitting that point of the game where leveling up with rupees is almost necessary. But I can't be throwing away 1,000 rupees a pop going in there. Also, this gives me an excuse to look around for, I'm stuck. It gives me an excuse to kind of poke my nose around, try and find Koroks. Yeah. I think you guys got this. There's no fail state in this. I'm just gonna go explore. I'm gonna go explore, see if I can find Korok seeds. Moving in this huge field is kind of slow. All right, that works. Aw, that's a waste opportunity. They definitely could have put a Korok right at the front gate. I found a treasure chest. That's oddly valuable. Bad day. Okay, weird. Alright, there's some blue chews down there, but oh, hold on. Slap.
Right.
I said slap, open. I'm going in here. Because in the farthest recesses, Korok. Dang. Oh. Okay, listen, I could probably destroy the very obvious crate. Don't judge me. I see you judging me. Don't. Yes. Okay, good. We have enough choo-choo jelly. I see it now. If he glows blue, he can become really, really big, man. If you're gonna play the Impa cutscene, I'm gonna skip it. Playing the Guardian cutscene. Okay, nothing there. Boop. Open, please. Well, now that's done. Keep checking the perimeter for Korok seeds. Dumb. Can't destroy those. It's kind of hard to find these Korok seeds. I'm okay. Just a little singed. Huh. I wonder if I can grab those. Are you hiding them? Where are you hiding the Korok children? I can't magnetize those? Okay. You're the boss, boss. I've been over in this corner, yeah? Yeah, that's where I found one of the first Koroks I was missing. Yeah, eventually I'll locate what I'm after. There's no time limit, so I can kind of just be dumb, explore. I'm not here. Just summon a shrine. Nothing Korok related over there. Impa, I'm just gonna trust you to do it. Ow. Dang, it's just fire. Okay, now I'll clear out this pond a little bit. Let me go looking in here. That's not a stump for the stuff. Okay, I found that Korok. I was like, wait, why is there just a fish on the land? Never mind, that was Korok. Yes, he has 3 clubs at me. Boop. There we go, that's close enough. Don't see. Yeah, I've got enough poop. I can just destroy the base this way. By the way, this is the reason why I never went looking for Koroks in the main game that hard. Because finding those a pain in the ass. I keep finding little treasure chests all over the place, so that's a plus. Now, if I was a small woodland sprite, where would I be? Good, you're dead. I can keep searching. Well, I've done a lap of this place. Can't find any more Koroks, at least not very easily. So, I'm gonna just head off to the objective. Hey, buddies. Alright, no Koroks hiding in this little thing. I haven't looked in this Colosseum. Oh. Found a Korok. Colosseum, Corral, whatever you want to say. I haven't looked around here, like, at all. Although, considering things, that may have been the only Korok in that area. Just take one precautionary look around. See if they jam two in the same area. Signs point to no, but can't be too careful, right? Don't feed the wizard. All right, you know, two or three Korok seeds for a quick retake of an area, mainly to get more chew jelly, I'll take it. I want all the moblins on me. All the moblins can find me. Gather up on me. We're gonna make this nice and quick. Ow. Good enough. You actually threw him at me.
Sure.
Okay.
Good.
Now we can get a discount. You did all that for like two or three Korok seeds and a discount. Okay, as I said five times now, that is for a discount. I can't drink water, apparently. So you know, I'd come in here and be like, hey, Impa, what if Impa just caught up? Yeah, that would easily been 1,000. These guys I've left alone? Yeah, that would have been like 2,000 otherwise. Let's put a little bit of levels on Revali. And a level on Mipha. And everything should be fine from here on. Now that I've done that, has anything else started lighting up? No. Oh, it's so close. It's so close. Sure, let's let Zelda go play. Let the princess be in the clutches of the Yiga clan. Not like that was their plan from the beginning or anything. Nope, not at all. Oh. Yeah, excuse me. Oh, Gil. Oh, I just have to get through here. Got it. What if I did that while in my minecart? I can't see. There, go away, bats. Again, I leave in my minecart. I don't need to deal with you. Okay, I should probably deal with you. It's an easy experience if I do it like that. Oh, the path is back this way. Okay. I hate the Yiga clan hideout so much. These tunnels make no sense. Alright, who's fighting me? Fight me. Fight me, you won't. You won't fight me in my minecart? Haha, we're all dead. I hope everybody's happy. Why is Suga in the tunnel? Hey Suga, want your picture? This one. Do I have to defeat him to leave? I don't think so. I don't. They'll be chasing me down the whole time.
I can help.
Okay. Let me see. Okay, go this way. Not that. That's what I want. Perfect timing. Okay, that's a mistake on my part. I'm leaving though. I spent too long fighting Zuga. He can track me down if he wants to. But I'm not here. Oh, wrong way. Dope, 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 dope. Bye. Nope. Not here. Oh, I think I have to fight them. Zuga's here. Okay, that's it. Okay, that I'll probably have to redo it again, but that's how it works. You're supposed to run away from Zuga while you fight your way out.
You want a piece?
And then fight Master Koga at the end. This will be an interesting scenario. Okay, good, from here. Fire. Do you not like fire?
Jesus, this is a cluster. How many enemies can I have in focus, by the way? I don't know who I'm targeting, but I'm gonna get rid of people. That defeated him. Oh, and they just... Okay, fine. They just run away. Alright, well, I'm just gonna run away now forever. Zelda makes her daring escape. Don't overdrive again. Dang. Ooh, what's gems, though? I have one side quest left. Unless another one pops up. Nope. What's the battlefield? I don't know. Oh. Defeat all monsters. Wow, Link's sword is I'm surprised doing as well as I am with Link, considering how underpowered his sword is. I mean... Yeah, Zelda's weapon is the strongest out of all of them.
Alright, why not?
Seems only fitting that Urbosa goes out here and does this. Anyway, get these. Hopefully that defeats that one when he pops out. It does. Okay, good. Upgrade to black moblins. Just get everybody nice and cozy. Fire Moblin, where? Well, is that gonna summon something? Is that gonna summon another dude if I do that? Because it's almost 600 more kills.
Come on, racking up to 800. There we go. Jesus. It's a bloodbath. And that's Mulduga. I don't know if I can defeat the bar in time. Yes, I can. Beat the bar. Okay. Yeah, this is going to be over pretty quick here. Especially because I'm so close, it's probably going to try and do a bomb. No, it's going to do frost. And that... it's how you defeat a Mulduga in three easy steps. That'll be $13.99 and your firstborn child. Oh god, my knees. Let's see, what time is it? We'll see if another side quest pops up here. If another side quest pops up here, maybe we'll push for one more. If not, and I'm left with just story, then I'll probably just cut my losses there and call it a stream day. Because even though I didn't go my normal 2-hour spree when it's a work day, I can't push it any further. Otherwise, I will be exhausted come tomorrow. Oh, wait, hold on. I can upgrade the fairy. Sure, why not? More combos. Jesus. Oh.
the Mundos and Lynels. What am I missing? Blue nightshades and regular hardy radishes, huh? Interesting. I'm just missing pumpkins. I think I can buy pumpkins from a shop. I'd like them all, please. Trophies for that. Monk Mos Kashia. Durians for this one. Can I buy the durians? Definitely far off from completing that one. Can I? Does anybody? Oh, somebody does sell durians.
Yeah.
Oops, not that. Durians, please. I'd like all of them. Finished? Heck yeah, it's finished. Oh, it's on the hearth room. Oops. Let's see. Trophies. Octo balloons for Zelda. Of course, I'm just going to be one short for that. So, that's going to be too much. Let me look around for things that are, like, simple to get. Okay, so Hinox Eye, that's going to be something that's on its own. Trophies, I'll get that over time. Diamonds, over time. Any shops offering any of those materials? No. So we'll turn that one off. Okay, don't need to worry about that one. Zelda, well, with this one. Bonus combo. Alright, I've looked at that like 5 times now. Chill shrooms. Somebody sells chill shrooms. Oh. Okay, that's an overtime one. Overtime. Collect overtime. Collect it overtime and not that important. Okay, so I think I've registered everything. I think I've registered everything that I can get easily, so to say. Everything else is just going to be an overtime as I fight things kind of thing. And it's literally just I need to get a single more Octo Balloon. But anyway. Which, I won't worry about that too much. Anyway. Did folks have any questions they want to ask me before I end off tonight's stream? And again, I apologize for the shorter stream tonight. Shorter. Bigger quotes. Thursday, as long as nothing weird happens, Thursday should be, once again, a workout stream. And if everything goes well, it should be the last story mode workout stream for Ring Fit. I might still do, like, New Game Plus and just chat with you guys while I do it, and I don't know. I'll decide that on the fly. That's about it. Let me see.
Let me see where I can get you guys to for this evening for a raid, if you guys have any preference on that. Let's see. Lethero is doing Sonic Adventure 2 Randomizer. Proton John is doing a game clearing stream. He's focusing on Metroid Prime. Super Fireflower is playing Breath of the Wild. Regular Breath of the Wild. And Kiddo is playing Minecraft. I think of all those options, I think I may actually raid Super Fireflower tonight. But if you guys have any preference otherwise, I'll let you guys take the helm on that. Oh. Yeah, Kasai, unfortunately, it's the end of the stream. I can't stay up too much later tonight. Technically, I should be going to bed right now. I think I'm going to go ahead and toss it over to Super Fireflower tonight. So she's playing Breath of the Wild. I'm going to guess this is her first time playing the game. I wouldn't be surprised, because a lot of people, since Age of Calamity came out, a lot of people have been playing base Breath of the Wild to kind of get a better understanding of what's going on in Age of Calamity. So yeah, I'll send you over to her, and I'll come hang out for just a few minutes here. I'll wait with you guys for just a few minutes, hang out. But I'm going to probably dip shortly thereafter. Anyway, thank you all for coming out tonight. And again, Thursday, Ring Fit stream. I'll see you folks around. Take care.